that ball, guys. D&C Productions in the place to be. These are recording.
This is a Homage beat.
Already.
Clearly. We're doing a reaction to Cadet Slut official music video, Link Up TV.
That's been my journey so far. I've been a slag free 7 weeks now.
Has anyone else been with that show? Are you sure? Cadet, how about you? It's been 5 weeks, you haven't really said much.
No, I'm cool, man.
Yeah, Cadet, you sure there's nothing you want to say?
We're free, you know, bro. So with me.
I'm sure.
You don't have to stand up on anything. Sit down and talk stuff.
Hi.
Right. Well, a big part of my life has been chicks. I know I can't lie about that, but for you to understand, I've got to take you on a journey and bring your vibes back. See, I'm talking about chestnut growth. I'm only gonna tell you facts. A young fucking hairline intact, oh yeah. Getting the gallum like that. See me, I was the man in school, but it's like I was so up my own arse. My teacher could tell me come to the front. I'd get a pen and try to teach the whole class. I'd 4 girls, but 2 wives in school, Charisse and Tara. And now I follow Tara on Twitter. And trust me, I should've told Tara. But anyway, I was all young and dumb. Weren't trying to beat, I was trying to grab bum. A young nigga trying to have fun. You know, happy slap or grab phones and run. And now I'm making a name on the streets. And fam, the first time I had sex, it was peak. So quick I didn't know that beat. Yo, the kid was a neek. When you know about me though, I had one message, I copy and paste to every girl that's on Bebo. And profile pic 2, man, I was wrong. But that's when it got long. It might sound like I'm going off topic, but now I'm gonna tell you how I was a dog. Cause then I went college and I linked up with my boo thing. And I took her off on one night skin. You, we wouldn't off, but we'd do things. And I cheated on her, she took me back and then she left me as you do. You know, if you take a girl from someone, she can get taken from you. Now, these times she's doing her thing, but she won't tell me that it's over. When my cousin, he pre'd the whole thing, but it was moving like it's kosher. When I can't lie, that me up. And that might be why I turn cold. Cause she done that monkey bar thing. When you swing on, but you don't let go. But it's all good though. But it's on now. I guess I'm a dog now. Tryna find like a dog pound that'll blow me that they wanna get snot out. And I'ma keep it 100 with you. No, I don't know my body count. I've had bare exotic things. Even had a mixed race ginger, I knocked down. How many gal have I beat now? Lost count, I ain't even talking lucky. I toss out, had some girls. Most men would drop out, but I'm tryna bust my team quick and knock out. And I would rock out in my town. See, I was moving scatty. And true say I'd be kidding. A lot of these girls had fought yeah, me and yeah, I caught it. Dreams that I sold, yeah, someone bought it, but they could not afford it. And I ain't even talking about bare abortion. That's a deeper subject. Don't want me to talk it. These girls, I wouldn't even have to move up. But I'm still picking them up like an Uber. I beat one, I did say I'm a user. Cause I get around the whole team like a rumor. And I remember having gun on the BB that said, if you don't want to beat, delete me. Believe me, none of them girls were freaky. Had girls in sections wanting DP. Never once said to get an S and TD. I guess they got lucky that my mum is a GP. CP, but I don't give them DD. That they automatically want to get neaky. Me, I've had girls say that I'm broke. But they've seen what I'm making a night. And I've heard them are this small. But they still complain I hurt their insides. And they even had girls on Twitter talking like I ain't got change. But the same girl said she'll commit suicide if I don't make time. And see her in the day, see me, I ain't brought a girl home. But my family's thinking I'm nuts. Even the last girl were called wife. Something about her I just couldn't trust. I just want the girl I bring home to be the only one that I do. That's because she might call me a slut. Don't mean I ain't say it been true. Like when I got my ex pregnant and been there, I ain't gonna have to. But her parents are Moroccan, so they just saw me as a black you. Now alhamdulillah, I'm a reaver. But no, they didn't care about deen. They said culture should go with culture, you know. And that shit's how it should be. Now, she never told her fam, and I never wanted kids from the start. But the fact that I never had a say, and that really sat on my heart. Like, yo, that there had me stressing. Cause bare people can't have kids in the world. So who are we to say no to a blessing? When I think back in the days, of course, I would've changed it. Cause I'm lucky I ain't got a BM like them other youths that were just in the same. And I swear, if God ever gives me a bag of tots, what are they gonna say to my daughter? When she wants to know how her daddy was, I mean, see, I was nuts. I was out here trying to bust nuts. I'm thinking I'm meeting girls for the first time in name. Got of a man with weed. It ain't about who you go to bed with. It's who's there when you wake up. But you ain't gotta take my advice, you know, cause I'm just kidding, aka the slut.
Everyone left the room. Your story was too much for them.
That shim, boy.
Yep.
So, guys, that was Cadet Slut.
Yeah, that was a real talk video there, innit? Anyway, if you enjoyed these type of videos here, let us know. Smash that like button, subscribe, drop us a comment down below or hit us up on one of our socials and let us know where more things you'd like us to react to. Alright,
bye bye.
Peace.
D&C Productions!